So for whatever reason, they wanted to go here. Maybe they went high and went for it low. So you're going, whoa, whoa, right? Whoa, whoa. So say you fanked high. Whoa, whoa, right? So I get here. The pressure's still there. Take it. Okay, you don't have time for footwork or nothing. You just went boom, boom. It's important that when you do this, that you're extended here, not locked, but extended. You don't want to be here, okay? Because they're going to go right by it, right? They'll just collapse this. Number two, it's important that you don't go and then try to do it, because that gives the other person plenty of time to go right around you. Okay, so give me pressure. Yeah, see? Okay, a little bit of pressure. Right, pressure. See? So I'm not even doing this. If I stay like this here, it's important too, when you guys bend your arm, don't bend your hand up, bend your elbow down, because we have to negate their forward pressure. If I bend my arm up, they come forward. If I bend my elbow down, all right, I create space for myself, okay? And then guys, work the backhand too, using the other hand. It's here, right? Okay. Go ahead and just be like this. Work from a position of disadvantage, because this gives you a little bit of a hollow. Okay, so just come from here. Make sure they can touch. Okay, so you do.